Patricia Heaton stars in Carol's second act. CBS this fall.
Internal medicine? I hope I'm not late.
Nope, still waiting on the chief resident. You're lucky. Rumor has it she's a real ball buster.
Hello, everyone. You must be the internal medicine residents.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm Carol Kenny, and I waited a long time for this day.
To be chief resident?
Me? No. I'm an intern, just like you.
But you're...
older, yes, I know.
So why med school?
My marriage fell apart. My husband went off to find himself, and now he's sleeping on his sister's futon, and I'm a doctor, so life is good.
I'm Dr. Maya Jacobs, your chief resident.
This year will be the hardest of your life.
Many of you won't survive.
Some quit, or worse, become dentists.
38-year-old male complaining of headaches. How do your migraines typically present?
I get those flashy lights.
Auras. Yeah, my uncle had migraines like that. They're commonly stress-related, and long story short, yoga helped him with his migraines, but not with his alcoholism, and he died.
May I recommend the strawberry granola parfait? Stephen Frost, senior attending.
I'm Dr. Carol Kenny, intern.
Oh, it's you. You're that intern.
Yes. I'm the old intern, your local circus freak.
We're the doctors now.
If we screw up, someone could die.
What's that?
Go to sleep, Mr. Benz.
Everyone, this is my daughter, Jenny. She's a pharma rep.
Enchanté, mademoiselle. I'm Daniel.
I work closely with doctors, so if you ever have any questions.
Okay, honey, bye-bye. That was fun. I could have had a normal retirement. Book club, wine, maybe get into pot.
You'll be collecting stool samples.
Oh, neat.
My patient's results came back. It's bad news. Now I gotta tell him.
Okay, look, you've got this. Just draw from your own experience. Here, what's the worst thing that's ever happened to you?
My birthday's July 5th, so everyone's pretty partied out.
You spoke to Daniel's patient.
You know what? I'm not going to apologize for helping. Don't you think a woman my age should just disappear into the woods and knit?
Are you done?
I am just getting started. Wait, I said that. Yes, I am done.
I was gonna say thank you.
Oh.
Giving bad news is difficult. You handled it well.
Well, thank you. Okay, it's me.
Did you crack the case?
Yes, I'm a regular Angela Lansbury.
Stop talking about your friends.
You've made this place much more exciting. All the life and death stuff was getting a little blah.
Daniel, put your napkin in your lap.